Let me just, give me my knife, Cal! They just dip just like that. Let's look in the mirror. Oh! This is, I think, part 5. Or I might actually end up splitting it into multiple parts, but you know. Anyways, we're getting into the real part of the game.
Right now, playing the game, I'll figure it out later.
It's so weird being like in the white space world or the dream world where it's like, you know, Cal smells?
That's actually funny. I'm not gonna lie.
Jared, be honest, do I smell?
Why'd you clean it up?
I didn't do anything.
Why is the basketball hoop like on the road? What kind of place is that to put a basketball?
I have no idea. Hey yo, I can't even go on the street, never mind.
Like, why is it there? Like,
it must be like maybe they're trying to sell it or something.
Someone's gonna run over. Well, you would put it on the grass.
Oh.
Who dat?
$8. No, wait. Oh yeah, dollars. Cause it's not, you know. I have a question about what this is though. Like, who the heck built this?
That's not even a skin thingy.
Pretty sure we gotta go to Gino's Prino's Pizza at the bakery of the other mart. Okay. So I'm assuming it's. Oh wait, it's right here.
Oh my god, you know how to read. Ooh.
Ew! It's all of them! Just the way I like it, no way.
Absolute same.
Okay. Something about fishing, that's kinda cute, I guess. You know, one of them's gonna get up and it's gonna be like, ew, is that Cal? Oh my gosh, and then there's just gonna be like this whole fight going on. And then it's, but it's like, but there's Aubrey! Not Aubrey!
Only gonna go.
I bit my tongue! I felt that so hard! I bit my tongue!
Do I have any milk? What? I do! I have a headache. Why do I have a headache? I need water. I don't have any water. I drank all of my water. Nice!
Instead of pizza! But it's on the menu, isn't it? Yeah, you're right. I guess so. Okay, I'll go get to it. One of them's gonna turn around. One of them's gonna notice each other. There's gonna outbreak an entire fight. It's gonna be like, ayo, what the frick? I'm still waiting for the part where Basil comes out of nowhere and he's all like, don't leave me. And he like, freaking, like, I don't know how to describe it in a way without making it sound weird, but like, you know what I mean? Okay, what now? Actually, wait, hold on. We got the sandwich,
you
right?
You read the dialogue.
No, I didn't.
Of course.
I wonder if there's a way I can, I wonder if somehow entering in one of the shops is gonna, like... just somehow. Oh.
Well, okay, that makes life easier.
Thank goodness. $7? Not yet.
Dude has meat.
Oh, right here? Question mark?
That's right there. Look at the sign.
Oh, I didn't even see that sign. Hiya, I'm here to pick up an order. Ah, yes. Your mother said you'd be coming, though I expected you to be here a bit earlier. I'll go get you your order. Yeah. Did you know this bakery belongs to Michael's family? I guess you can't really tell because he wears that horrible yellow wig all the time. It seems like he's making a pretty big effect to stand out and be different. I love Kel's face. It's so... Here's your order, sir. We hope to see you soon.
So, like, I don't know. How do I explain it? Well, you know what I mean.
About what?
Kel's face.
Where are we going now? He just literally said we're good to go.
I think you're going to his house.
I don't know where his house is, though.
Find it. Yeah, you're going to his house.
Let's run there.
I think he's like direct neighbors with you.
Is he the one with the basketball hoop? Basketball thing? You know, I'm just not realizing.
What
are the chances that during our dinner, Aubrey's just gonna, like, come in or something?
I don't know.
You should mention that my mom is going to be a little mad about me taking so long with the groceries. I was supposed to bring everything back around noon, but I got carried away with other stuff. And, well, you know how it goes. But anyway, I thought of a solution for this. So, I think you should walk in first. That way, she'll see you first and get all excited. And most importantly, she'll forget to yell at me! Well, when you say excited to see me, I guess that's okay. Why does his house look exactly the same? Well, I mean, we are neighbors, so, you know.
Mommy.
Mommy. What took you so long?
No
way.
I don't think it worked.
Oh no, wait. Now it did.
Oh wait.
It must be. It's so good to see you again, but dear, you look so thin. Have you been eating? Hey, yo, that sounds like me. No, wait just a second, young man. No, no way.
Did we just leave?
We really just left. Also, this house is actually shaped exactly like, okay, sort of, but you know what I mean. Also, holy cow, look at those medals. My man is packed.
Well, I think we know which side of the room is whose.
Oh, yeah.
You got clothes everywhere. Honestly, same.
Who's Sally?
Oh, it's probably his muscle.
Oh. There's a girl at the door! She says she's here to see- Wait, a girl? Wow!
Oh, it's probably Aubrey.
Oh gosh. It's probably Aubrey, or if not, some other random weirdo.
I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, it's not, never mind.
Who is that?
I actually don't know.
Oh, Polly.
Oh!
Who's Polly? Oh! 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 Wait, I was just wondering if you know- Wait, where's Basil? Wait a minute! Wait a second! He ran off earlier and hasn't come- Oh no, dude! Oh no! That's- No! If you see him, can you tell him to come home? I'm really worried about him. Oh gosh. Dude, that's not good. Well, that girl did look awfully worried. Okay. Just make sure you go home by dinner. Oh, so we're going now? Where do we start first? I can't even look at you.
I don't even know.
Oh man, we're just gonna look all over the corners of the planet. We're gonna look. Okay, let's not look over there. Basil!
Take it when he's not looking.
The backpack?
Knife.
Oh.
Take your knife back. Take it when he's not looking.
Hey Kel, while you're looking over there, yoink! Let me just yoink that knife. Wait, what?
Whoa.
Did you hear that? I think that was Basil. Oh, it was. Old hangout spot. Hold on. Let's save. since we're right here.
Hold on, Basil, you can wait.
Yeah, just wait for a moment. Oh, okay, you had to press... Prissy press. Why are the roads closed here? Oh, of course.
Oh my god.
Hey, look, a picnic.
That's a blue one.
We just want you to get out of here. Well, Kel is definitely gonna take it the wrong way, that's for sure. Grumble, grumble, grumble. What's going on, Aubrey? Oh no, she's got the black eyes.
She gives me that anime look.
We weren't even doing anything to him. He just started screaming for no reason. We're telling the truth. She's hitting everything with the triple dots. Oh, never mind. All right, well...
Jesus Christ.
2v6, let's go! Let me just, give me my knife, Kel!
God damn it, Kel!
Just give me my knife! We got no snacks, too. We got no toys. So that's pretty cool. Oh, yeah, that's pretty cool. The hooligans took 15 damage. Oh, yeah. I wonder how much damage they'll take the- Oh, my gosh. Yeah, I don't think we're supposed to win this. There's just no way. Threw old candy. That is gross. Yeah, there's just no way. The evil foes have been defeated.
I wonder why.
Dang, sorry, Jordan. I wonder where we lost that. Although, admittedly, if I did have my knife, maybe that would have made things worse. But still, we probably would. But still.
Just need to
you don't belong here anymore.
Just give back the knife! Just give back the knife! I don't understand. You'll be winning every freaking fight.
Mari is already dead. Don't listen to him, Aubrey. He's just spouting crap like usual. She's getting angry but upset at the same time. I want to go home. Let's get out of here. You said it.
Vance,
let's just go around you and get on the scooters. Nothing crazy. Catch you later, then. Oh, she's furious. Now she's crying. That's not good. Just want to stop. We just want you to stop messing with Basil. What's the deal all of a sudden? We used to be friends. We all used to be. Whoa, Basil backed up. Where were you when Mari died? Where were any of you? And you. You're the worst, Basil. How dare you still show your face to me after what you did? No! Oh! Does Basil know how to swim?
And judging from not seeing his head, I don't think so.
Well, we kind of have to. I mean, I know we have a fear of
drowning.
Yeah, but we gotta save him. Ew, what is that noise? We have to move. Can... No? Okay. Door's locked. Let's head into the... Oh, it's Mari! No, but she's dead! She's a ghost! Remember? What in the world? Dude, this goes in so deep. It's coming. It's coming. She's walking to us. It's not a good... Oh, well, we're walking to her. What in the world? No, come back. I have to follow you into the... Yeah, give me my knife. My self-defense. Oh no, oh no, oh no, she disappeared. Oh no, it's... Oh gosh. What was that? That drags you down. Yo, what is this? Hello? Let me get some hearts in, I guess? Hello? Steady your heartbeat. Don't be afraid, it's not as scary as you think. It's this message again. You have to keep going, don't give up, no matter how impossible it seems. Remember how to persist. That's interesting. Persist. Just realized, I saw for like a Oh, what in the- Do I persist again? Oh, I see what's happening. Okay. They're like vines, but it's like the more we like persist through swimming, the vines, the delusional vines, I guess, kind of just go away. Which then we start actually being able to swim! I really just jump in the ocean and be all like, boosh. What in the world? Wow. Oh, was that Mari? Pretty sure that was, but like... Huh. Wait, did I even say Basil?
Oh.
Oh!
Probably not. I think he did it. It kinda looks like he did it.
Oh wait, it's Hiro! I just realized!
You're an idiot.
I was like, why is... That's not Kel! Wow, Kel or Hiro looking kinda... He looking kinda fine.
That's... Oh my god, you're so weird. Just picks him up.
Wait, we're just gonna leave her? We're not even gonna talk to her? No? No? Wow, I see how this is.
I think you conquered your fear of drowning, though.
At least, I think.
It wasn't a total loss.
So are we bringing him to his home, I'm assuming, or...?
Yeah. He's running with a human in his hands.
Oh wait, it's not- oh no wait.
It's not the way to his home.
It's probably down here then. I get there are multiple streets. It's the one with the flowers. So wait, what makes me question things is that Aubrey is basically kind of insinuating that after Mari died, like, stuff happened, but Basil was the worst of them all, and I wonder why she would say that. I wonder if it has anything to do with, constantly bringing about the past or something? And then, what is it? This is Basil? Oh no. I'm dumb. Yeah, sorry, I'm small brain today. It's like... So I'm wondering what Basil's been doing that's like made Aubrey so mad at him. That was Aubrey! He doesn't even know! I'm sure there was some kind of misunderstanding. Well, maybe there is. What happened while I was gone? Yeah, what happened while you were gone? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this has gotten so sad. It's like you leave and then everything just went down.
Yeah, I was about to say, like... You did absolutely nothing.
Alright, for once we can high-five, since, you know... Now I feel so awful for Aubrey! Like, I genuinely wanna... Like, I feel like there's gonna be at some point in time... Like, I feel like there has to be a point in time where it's, like, just me and her or something. This is my house.
No, it's not.
Wait, oh my god! They look the same, that's why I was like...
The one with the dog is, their house.
Oh, we found Basil and he's safe.
Nice.
That's what the microwave is for. There, there, honey, cheer up. Today's a special day, there's no need to be sad. Look, Hiro's back from college. Now, is he like back, or is he just like he's visiting from college? He's probably just visiting, I'm gonna assume. Sniff. There's no time for sniffles.
I'm gonna be real. Their parents have very interesting name choices.
It's exactly the same as last year. No way. Do we?
Oh my gosh.
What are we doing? Oh yeah, there we go. We're at the right place. It faded to black. It's time to prove who's taller. I thought we were over this. So, Jared, which one of us is... What?
Honestly, I'd say Hero.
Well, since he is taller...
He even looks taller in the thing.
Yeah. Man, I was so sure I would be taller this time. It's all that orange cho you've been drinking! Right amount of milk. But I really hate milk. Maybe I could just mix it up and drink it together. You just wait. Next year, Hiro. Next year's the year. I can feel it in my bones. Hiro's bad. Perfectly made. Just like
oh
Hiro.
Oh my god. He can't even get to his closet. His trophy is blocking it.
What am I supposed to do? I'm just gonna piss real quick, guys. Don't mind me. Where's your toilet?
I'm in the toilet.
Now I'm gonna take a bath.
They have two bookshelves in their bath.
It's really been way too long. Sorry, I just heard from mom that you're moving away soon. Tomorrow's gonna be his last day with us. I think it would be good for you. I mean, after all, I'm in the same place where Mari presumably died, so it's like, gotta get the heck out of here. Lazing around eating food, drinking juice. Yeah, we did everything together. Went to the park, the lake, the beach, but honestly, what I miss the most is hanging out at your place. You guys had everything. A big TV, all the newest toys, a grand piano, and of course, your very own treehouse. Oh yeah, the treehouse was awesome. I wonder if it's still there. Is it, Jared? Don't even answer that question. Alright, well, looks like we can take the food now, and we can start eating!
Talk to your mom.
By the way, Hiro, Basil gave Jared his photo album yesterday. Do you want to see it? You have Basil's photo album on your show. Let's look through that album when we eat dinner. Before, I guess. Oh. Dang, okay, Jared. or Sunny, Omari, whoever. That's kind of hot. I'm pretty sure this is literally just the same stuff, right?
Yeah, it's literally just the same stuff.
When he first got his phone. Apparently, this is, who was it? Freaking Basil doing all this, so it makes me wonder, like, what's Basil's relationship with the main character, aka me? Look at Aubrey, back when she was so cute.
And not, yeah.
Yeah, not violent. And not all sad. And not all. Just look at her. Look at her. It breaks my heart seeing pictures of her, knowing that, you know.
I love that one.
I think this is one of my friend's profile pics on Steam. Just that picture of just him just chilling at the beach. Meow.
He's more interested in the box, honestly.
All the photos are still missing, though. Yeah, we're done. Same pictures. Yeah, it's just that, well. Mari isn't in any of- Oh yeah, I don't remember if I pointed this out, but like, I know-
Maybe she took all the photos with Mari in it.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Cal never realized this.
Well, you didn't either.
Well, no, I noticed that, but like, I don't remember if I like pointed that out before, like in a live stream or something. Also, now that I think about it, does Aubrey like still have those photos kept in her room? Like, I wonder if like,
I don't know.
I wonder if it's
like, we're like sneak in there and I and like.
Oh gosh. I guess this really says something about like. Aubrey and Mari's relationship. But you gotta convince your mom, she's probably gonna be kind of mad about you not spending enough time with her and stuff. Yeah, about that. She's been gone for days. What a mess that was. Sally made a little doo-doo and she's all clean now.
Took you that long to fix the doo-doo?
You're scaring her. Hey, Mom. We were wondering if we could go hang out at Jared's house today since he's moving away soon. Oh? But you just came back, and it's already so late. What about spending time with your mom? I'm going to be here for the rest of summer, and Jared is leaving the day after tomorrow. We have plenty of time to catch up. I think it's okay for here to spend time with Kel and Jared. I haven't seen Jared around for a long time now. It's been a while since the boys have had the chance to hang out. I say we should let them. Sigh, fine then. You boys can have your fun, but here has to wash the dishes with me for the next week. Sure, I guess I could do that. Alright, you're free to go. Come on, Sally, let's leave your mean old brothers. Yeah, get the freak out of here, Mom.
Especially the baby.
Alright, let's go to my house, boys. Hey, so I'm really glad that we got to hang out and everything, but I also feel pretty bad for leaving Mom alone. Before we head to your house, let's go do a fix-it and get some flowers for her. I know she'd really appreciate it.
Oh, he's a mommy.
Where do we get flowers?
He literally just told you where to go.
I completely- Okay! Oh, it's literally called Fix It. Oh my, I literally thought he was talking about let's give a good old Fix It. Like, I didn't know he meant there's a place called Fix It.
You depress me.
Oh, that's why the stuff is highlighted, isn't it? Flowers. Let's get exactly the amount that he gave me. $10. At your what? Your house? I'm assuming he said my house.
You need to start reading.
This is why I have the reading level of a freaking first grader. I don't even read things, I just kinda skim right past them. Reading doesn't exist.
Reading doesn't exist past the first grade.
Alright, where do we put the flowers?
You go to the mom.
Oh, okay. Hi, mom.
I don't know where the mom is, though.
We're gonna find her. She's probably in here. Yep, she's in here. Ah, yes.
Of course.
Of course! Oh my gosh! You're such a charmer, just like your old man. I mean, she's not wrong. Take care, Jiren. They always have a home here. Now that's sweet. I just wish you said that. All right, now bye. I just wish you said that earlier, ma'am. Dang, it's already dark? Wow.
That makes sense.
It just hit me. What? It's been so long since we've been inside your house, even though we live next door. Time really flies, huh? Yeah, it sure does. Let's go inside. Okay. What the get the frick out of here, you car! I said leave, car! Oh my gosh, dude.
That's depressing.
Whoa, this place is clear now. Your house feels a lot more bigger with how nothing's here. There used to be a couch here where we watch TV. We'd all come over every weekend and watch cartoons in the morning. Really? Not no Smash? No nothing? Y'all are lame. Yeah, and this is where a stain from the one time I spilled my orange Joe. Mari got so mad at me. Well, that's because her cat stepped in it and walked all over the house. Oh. Maybe we can come back tomorrow. Wait, I have an idea. What if we stay over for the night? It's gonna be our last time in this house forever, right? And when will be the next time we spend the night with Jared like this? Aw, that's cute. Mari's not gonna- Mom's not gonna be too happy about it. She'll be fine! I'm tired of walking home at night because of Sally's crying anyway. She's gonna wash dishes with her mom! Or you're gonna wash dishes with her mom for an entire week, aren't you? You deserve this! Well, that's true. It'll probably be fine. We live right next door, so we'll only be a walk away. Okay, what now? Wait, let's go in the same room where I got jump scared by the spider. Ah, yes, this lovely room. That's so weird that it's dark in my place, but I have like two people next to me. Can we go in here? Oh. The closet was to the left and the piano room was to the right. I wonder if the piano is still there. So we can go in now? No, it's the ringing. It's the, who is that? Oh no, wait,
that's Hiro, idiot.
Oh my gosh. Listen, when I heard the ringing, I was paranoid. Alright? It's the same dang ringing I heard with those goddamn spiders. So when I hear that ringing, I'm ballin'. My fire flight mode has already been active. Okay, anyways, don't judge me too hard. I haven't practiced in a while. I see you. Okay, Hiro, okay. Show up. I guess I still got it. Hey, Joe, that reminds me. Do you still play the violin? Oh, it's not here. I guess you already packed it up. There was the song you used to play with Mari. It still gets stuck in my head sometimes, but I don't remember what it's called. You two would play it over and over. We'd even hear it from our house sometimes. What was it again? Well, I don't know, but what's freaking me out is that you two were just standing there. A grand piano. Oh, can barely even reach sheet music anymore. Oh, this is Mari's piano. There's barely any dust. Wait, what does that mean? Oh, we could sleep on the floor anyways. Oh, well, okay, see you guys later. They just dip. They just dip. They just dip just like that. Let's look in the mirror. Oh! Oh!
Oh. I am extremely uncomfortable.
What?
What was that? The thing was there! What? What? I'm gonna take a piss out of that! What the heck was that? Why did she just...
I would like to leave.
Oh no. Now, do we approach it? What are your thoughts? Yes? Okay, let's okay, move. Oh. Oh. So wait, was this Mari's room or something? Or...
I don't know, I think it was a parent's room.
Or I wonder if, like, Mari had her own room or something. No, this is Mom's bed. I wonder if this was, like... Huh.
She slept in the bathroom.
She slept... How? Did they...
How did you... We can do this so fast.
This music that's playing though? Yeah, after what I just experienced, We built a bed for it. I hope you don't mind. This was all Kel's idea. I had nothing to do with it. The fact that you guys even built it this fast anyway. By the way, Hero, Jiren and I have a gift for you. Oh, Hero's scared. Do you remember this? Of course I do. Man, I remember when I wanted to be a cook. It seems so silly now. Hey, you were pretty good at it. And you could still be a cook, Hero. It's okay. I don't have the time for that anymore. But you really like to cook, don't you? And people have to eat, right? So like, why not? I don't think it works that way, Kel. Uh-oh, he's hitting him with the triple dots. Snore. Never mind.
Relatable.
He's such a fast sleeper. Always been that way, I guess. Thanks for letting us sleep over, Jared. I bet it's been pretty hard in the empty house, especially without Mari. I'm sorry I couldn't be there for you more. Everything feels so different now, but it seems like you've pretty much stayed the same. It's kind of relieving, to be honest. Sigh. It's a really nice to see you again. I just wish Aubrey and Basil couldn't be here too. Anyway, sorry for ranting. It's getting late. I'll probably head to sleep soon too. Good night, Jared. I'll talk to you in the morning. Alright, well, good night, you two.
Good night, babes.
No way. Forehead kiss! Oh wait, what? Oh, I wonder if this is how he, like, gets into the white space or something. Oh, it's everyone. They actually found Basil? about that. Everyone is gone, and you're not helping, Luke. Actually, I need to use the restroom real fast. I need a BRB. I need to go really bad. What? You're not even gonna give me credits? Oh my gosh, it's just me right now. Are they at the park? Hello? Can we talk about the fact that everyone is gone? Like, literally everyone?
Even the trash can guy.
Wait, even the trash can guy? What? Now who the heck am I supposed to, you know, do ding with? You are all alone. What? Wait. Huh? What do we choose, Kelp? What do we choose?
No.
You don't know? I'm assuming we need to go over here because the ocean is over here, and the preacher's gonna say something like, "You gotta swim over there, bro, my dude." Oh, someone's here. Mari's here for some reason. Everywhere except here. Maybe our friends are somewhere across the water. Well, we kind of have to. Can we go in the ocean? I conquered my fear of the ocean. Steady your heartbeat. Don't be afraid. It's not as scary as you think. Yeah, see, I had a feeling it was Mari that's been saying that. Because, like, even just from, like, the second time, maybe not the second time, but, like, something about, like, I don't know, just for some reason, I just had the feeling that it was her who's been constantly saying, can I tag her in? No, okay. Wonder if I can, like, see her in my party. Wait. Can we actually explore this ocean? There are ghosts! There are ghosts! Why are there ghosts? I'm gonna take a mint for that. Oh my gosh, there's nothing over here? Okay, never mind. Ooh, what's this? Oh, what the heck is that? What the heck is... Oh! It's a photo of the family, I'm assuming. But why is everyone all destroyed, and then Mari is... I'm assuming this is Mari, is the only one with a clear face. So weird. That's so weird. Check the view. Hey, yo! Wait, I am going up? What the heck? Hey, yo! Is there anything here? No? I'm looking for there's nothing. There's actually nothing. At least I assume there's nothing. Oh, we're... Oh. Kind of back here. The place where, you know. I'm so proud of you. You swam all the way here, even though you've always been terrified of water. There's still one more... Big thing you're afraid of, isn't there? Something a little bit harder to overcome. Wait, what the heck is that? What is it? Why are you not telling me? I mean, I guess like this character should know, but I don't know. So, Can you tell me? I would much appreciate- Wait, there they are? What the heck? Why are they shadows? This is confuzzling. We're walking with someone who's supposed to be dead. And I'm not sure how I feel about this. Basil! Okay, bye Basil. Everyone's gone except for Mari for some reason, so that's odd. Why? Obvi, we don't know. Why is there a giant floating curtain? Seems like we've gotten something before. Are you okay with that? I'm not too sure. She's floating up. You've seen this curtain once before. The last time we went to the lake. This is my stop, though. I know I shouldn't have come. It just gets a little lonely without everyone. It's not my place to say anymore, but I hope you're still there, Jared. I really miss you. Goodbye, little brother. Oh, it's back. Why is it back? We go in the vortex? I miss you, Maui! Oh, okay. It's actually a normal place. I was about to say, like, I hope it doesn't lead to something dramatically scary. Okay, how about that? We're heading down a well, and... We're heading down a... Oh, we're heading down this part of the well. Oh, we can breathe for some reason. I don't know why we have infinite. Do we have infinite breath? I'm assuming we have infinite breath. There's just no way we're just climbing down this endless pond of water. Oh, what in the world? Where are we? Hello? What? Where did everyone go? Well, there's a person at least, so that's relieving. I don't bite much.
Oh my god.
Alright, there's someone right there.
So right there.
Is it Kel or... It is Kel. Where have you been, buddy? While you were gone, everyone got tricked into signing contracts, so we all have jobs now. Sniff. We're going up so fast. My job is to point people to the last resort. That's why I work. Or where I work. Not why. What the heck? In that boat? Oh, there's also the guy that does the you know. Why is that all the way over there? But I gotta say, this job isn't all it's cut out to be. So, why don't we get everyone to quit and get the heck out of here? Yuri's been traveling a lot for work lately, but I know for sure that Aubrey's working on the fifth floor of the last resort. We should go find her first. But she- wait! What is it, Mari? Aren't you happy to see your big sister? Wait, so was the Mari that we saw earlier the Mari in the real world? I mean, I know that it's because she called out our, like, real name, but, like...
That's what I'm thinking.
So, is there, like, two different Maris? And the one that... The Mari that we saw earlier is...
I think this one is just made up.
Yeah. The boss loves me and will be in and out of the last resort in no time. Oh, what in the world? What was that? How do I get out? Excuse me? Oh.
I need sleep.
Ghost party? Were we not supposed to be here? Question mark? Well, I guess we are now.
Sleep. Therefore, I'm going to go get sleep.
Yeah, let me just save the game again, and, yeah. Okay, that's pretty cool. Anyways, for any of you that are seeing this, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, give it a like, share the video, and subscribe to the channel. Maybe I might do more just recording Omori, I think. I'll see you guys whatever you do next. Take care, God bless you guys, and have a wonderful rest of your day. I was gonna say peace out, but like I don't ever say that, so goodbye everyone!
Bye, cuties.